Students, now today we will color these leaves. Okay, these both leaves we have to color. Now what we have to do, first of all you have to see this. You are able to see this, the shades of this leaf and this leaf. Here the lightest shade is pink, but we will take yellow instead of pink. Okay, so let's start, and let's start with the with the lightest shade. Okay, that is yellow. So I have taken four colors. You have to take four colors: yellow, black, light green and dark green. Okay, so first of all you have to do the lighter shade here on the edges. Okay, like this. Like this, you have to color. Okay, like this, you have to color. Okay, don't leave any white space. Okay. So there are two types of leaves. One type we can say we will take the lightest shade on the edges, and in second one, when we'll do the second one, we'll take the lightest shade in the mid. We'll do like this. Okay, when the sunlight reflects this portion, what we have to do, we have to do like this. We have to shade this yellow, and then we'll take the darkest shade, a bit dark shade, that is light green. Okay, so we'll do light green color like this, or you can just add the tones of light green like this. Okay, near the this part. Okay, near this part you have to keep the copy like this. As I told you that the direction is most important when you are doing the coloring. So if you want to shade here, you should do like this. Okay, so you have to shade a bit portion here, then you have to cover this whole part. Like this. Okay. Now here, now this part like this, and this part like this. Okay, so first of all we'll complete this portion. Okay, don't leave white. Okay, I'm saying again and again, don't leave the white portion. Okay, now keep your copy like this. Now this part we have to shade. So what you'll do, you'll do the same. First of all we'll do near these lines, near this part of the leaf. Okay, and do like this with a gap. Okay, leaving the gaps in between. Now we'll take the darker shade, that is dark green color. So now we will fill all this white portion with dark green. First of all we'll do like this, and do with the strokes. Okay, don't do coloring like this, okay? You have to do with the strokes like this, like shading you do when with you do with pencil, like that only. Okay, like this. So we'll do like this, the whole leaf we'll do like this. That is white, you have to cover that white portion with green color, okay, dark green color, like this. First of all, you can make the edges like this. And do in the same way, the same direction. If it is slant, then do in the slanting position. Okay, when you color, you do the do with according to the direction, okay, like this. First of all, you have to make the outline like this, and then you have to do like this. You have to merge dark green color with light green color. Like this. Okay. See. Okay. Now you do a bit overlapping by green color. Okay, like this. Do overlapping on yellow color, like this. Okay, like this you have to do. Okay, now this portion is left. Now you will do this part. You have to color it. You have to fill the color this part of the leaf like this. Do dark coloring here, okay? Give the pressure on the color, okay? So that it will become dark. Okay. Yes, we have to highlight this area with a coloring. Okay. Don't do in a hurry. Okay. I can do this easily because I am used to of it. I am habitual of doing art. Okay, you are learning, so you should not do fast like me. Do it slowly. Okay. Okay. See. Now we will take the darker color, darkest. Okay, you can say darkest color. That is black color. Okay. So first of all, you will do like this. We'll do the outline, okay? We'll do the outline like this. Now turn the position of the notebook. Now we'll outline this part also. Sorry, my color is not giving good response. See, here we'll do like this. Like this you'll do. You have to do outline like this. Okay. Okay. Now this is not final. We have to do outline of these lines too. We have to make it dark. Okay. Like this. Make it dark like this. This is very easy. You can do it very nicely. And you have to send me the work today only. Nobody will delay it. Now this is not final. It is looking like a final, but the final touches are left, and that is the darkest shade, and that you have to do here like this. So for this part, this should not be white. Okay. Cover the one side of this line with black color. Okay, like this you have to do. Like this. And here do like this. Now see, it's looking very beautiful. Okay, so this is the final leaf. You can shade a bit here also. Okay, so that coordinate with the green color. This. Okay. So this leaf is looking very nice. You can see. Okay. You have to do like this. Okay. Or you can do a bit shading here also. In this part. Because this part is lighter we are showing. And this is the darkest part. The leaf. Because the light is coming to this side, light is coming here. Okay, if this leaf is on a tree, then just imagine that this side is full of shine and this is dull. So dull part you have to show with dark color. Okay, I hope you have understood it well, and do black color very carefully. Sometimes when you students do black color, whether on the pencil or watercolors, they always do black color pretty bad. Okay, that doesn't look good. Okay, they fill the whole color or whole picture with black color. Okay, so don't make it black. All shades should be equal. Okay, light green and yellow and all colors should be there. Okay. So this is looking very nice, you can see. Now come to the next leaf. Now same way you have to do this leaf also. Okay, so first of all, what you have to do, you have to do the lightest color as we had done here, the lightest shade. So we'll take yellow color and we will do it like this on this part. Okay, like this. In the mid you can see on both sides. I will do in the mid part of the both sides. Okay, this is the mid part of this side and this is the mid part of this side, so we'll do on both sides. Like like this will do. You can do slowly, okay? But try to do fast, okay? Now which color? The light color. See, half leaf you have to do. First of all, you have to do whole part with yellow, this mid part of the leaf. Then cover the half part with the light green. Okay, half part with light green, only half part, not full part. Okay, like this. Now what you will do, the shading like this near yellow color. And remember, you have to do shading, okay? Don't do coloring. Do it very carefully, very neatly. You have to cover both sides of yellow. You have to merge both sides of yellow color with this light green color. In both the leaves, you have to take only these four colors. You have to use only these four colors. Like this. Do merging very nicely, okay? Like this you have to do. If you find your merging is not good, then you can do it again, but do it very nicely. Okay, this much you have done. Now we will take the darker shade as we have done in the previous leaf. So we'll take the dark green color and fill all the white portion, okay? So start doing like this. Okay. Start doing like this. Don't leave white. You have to do right now with me. Don't delay your work, otherwise you will not learn how to do these type of coloring, okay? You can set your notebook according to your direction in which you are comfortable, okay? First of all, you can make one line near this line, outline you can say, and then you will color, then it will be very neat. Okay, like this. Okay, you can expand some strokes like this. You can expand some strokes. Okay, now you have to do this side. Okay. Like this. You can make line here too. There also you can make outline like this. Now this portion you will cover like this. Like this you have to do. Okay, see, this is looking very nice. Now one shade is left, that is black color. So first of all, you have to do the same like this. You have to do the outline. Do the outline with black color like this. The outline like this. Okay. Now this you have to do the outline of the leaf, outline of the edge, the leaf like this you have to do. Okay. Now you have to do like this. Okay. Now what you'll do, you will outline these lines with black. Okay, you will do these lines with black like this. Like this. Okay, we'll do like this. See, it is looking very beautiful. It's looking very nice. Okay, you can give black shades here too. A bit of black shade here on the corners. Okay. Corners you can give black shade like this, like in the previous leaf also you have done. Okay, the method is same. I have done both for you so that you will not get confused. Okay, light black shading you can give, but only shading, don't color it. Okay, like you do the shading with pencil, you have to do with colors. Okay, so do like this. Now in both parts you have to make one black line like this. Okay, see, looking very nice. Okay, I'll show the both. This is also looking very nice, and this is also looking very nice. You can see here. Okay, so you have to do this work in your notebook right now. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you.